Excuse me. Alright, I had
Ah.
bullet points. Let me pull them up. But,
Ah.
hey guys, Michael here. And today I just want
Ah.
to do a. Whoop, I am so sorry, that was probably loud.
Ah. Ah.
So, as you hear, villagers are
Ah.
roaming about. I have no clue where.
Ah.
Oh my god, they made it in.
Ah.
There's one. There's two. There's two more. Well, the giant crystal in the back is. No, it should be. Okay. If you're wondering, the giant crystal is indeed a guard. I'm gonna do a few of these. We're just basically you right click it and just says hello, I'm going to get an actor for the priest. Or just have a NPC. But I'm just gonna have villagers and NPCs with the few actors I do have. If you do want to join, the casting call will be in the description. All most of like every role is open. We do have the options if you want to be a background character, just kind of roaming around and just listening in to the story. You can do that. I am planning on this starting either this weekend or next weekend. Just depending on schedule, I start working next week. I actually got a job. Yay. It was so hard to get a job. It was so hard. And it was awful. But if anybody has questions, you can ask in my Discord DMs, the comments. There's plenty of places that you can ask questions. Even on the casting call, if you want to ask questions there, you can. It'll be fine anywhere for questions. The plans for the series, basically, I was gonna have a dog. I did have a setup. I do have a cool dog mod, but animals don't want to spawn. I'm gonna have to figure that out, or just basically. Of a dog. Depending on who's available and who's able to. So that if I can't figure out that. I do plan the I do want to start a trailer. I might do the trailer this weekend. Just kind of record over the city. It might be a minute because I need to figure out how to edit and stuff. No, okay. But I'm getting off trains. Oof. What was I talking about? The trailer. I might do the trailer this weekend. Might not. Just depending on if I can edit. But yeah, the series is gonna start soon. I just need actors. And maybe somebody to physically teach me how to do the dialogues for NPCs, because I can't figure it out. I've watched so many tutorials, I can't. My brain does not want to let me. Oh yeah, what I do want to say is that season one will be 1 year, season two will be another year, season three will be another year, but with a twist. And then I do plan that each season will have 100 episodes. My FPS are thank you.